Hey, buddy, I'm just trying out this new idea of a show called Blind Covers. And what I'm going to do every Tuesday, I think this is the prototype, is take a song off of the Hot 100 Billboard charts that I've never heard before and expose my ignorance to the world. But I'll take the lyrics and just make up a song. So this week it is Seven Rings by Ariana Grande. I did look at the lyrics and saw that listed is Rodgers and Hammerstein as a co-write. So that's a little bit of a clue that I'm totally going to ignore. And yeah, here it goes. Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all my favorite things. Been through some bad shit, it should be a sad bitch. Who'd have thought it turned me into a savage? Would rather be tied up with coals and not strings. Round my own tracks like a rock would I sing, my wrist up watching, my neck is flossing, make big deposits, my glasses popping. You like my hair, gee, thanks, I just bought it. I see it, I like it, I want it, I got it, I'm wearing a ring, but ain't gonna be no misses. Buying matching diamonds for six of my bitches. I'd rather spoil all my friends with my richest thing. Retail therapy, my new addiction. Whoever said money couldn't solve your problems must not have enough money and need to solve them. They say what you want, I say yeah, I want all of them. Happiness is the same price as red bottoms. My smile is beaming, my skin is gleaming. The way it shines, I know you've seen it. Just brought a crib for the closet. Both his and hers, I want it. Thank you. now afraid to actually look up the song and see what the hell this is about. Okay, so Ariana Grande, let's check it out. See how accurate I was or not, because I am totally ignorant. Oh, there is a commercial. Of course it is. I knew it. I saw that Rodgers and Hammerstein were co-writes, and I I think I like my version better. I got it. That's funny. Yeah, I had a clue that this was gonna be my favorite thing. I think mine is still. What's really cool about this is that you can write, this is like a key to songwriting. You can write lyrics to some popular tune and then just like make up another. and have a completely new song. Just make up another bass to it and make it another set of chords. Okay. Okay, this is cool. That's cool. I like that lyrical rhythm. I don't know if I botched it up or creatively remade it. Probably both. But I took like more internal rhymes. But I actually like that better. That little section better. Oh my god. Yeah. I like mine better. Anyway, that's Blind Covers. That's my first foray into it. I had this idea for years and I'm just like gonna do it. So every Tuesday, I think, I know it's not Tuesday today, but I think every Tuesday when the Billboard charts come out, I'm just gonna grab a song off of the Billboard charts that I've never heard before and just improvise something. So yeah, thanks for joining me. I hope to see you soon. Okay, as I figure out what I'm doing.